tell me your New Year's resolutions without telling me your New Year's resolutions. Hey, this message is for the Jonas Brothers, so that ain't you. Keep scrolling. I'll wait. Okay, now that everybody else is gone. Hey guys, I need Frankie's new number. I had his old number, but I lost it. Can you give it to me? Hey, you want to know a little psychological secret? You don't actually break habits. You have to replace one behavior with an incompatible behavior. For example, if you get home every day, park your car, and you come in through the kitchen, and you find yourself grazing around and snacking too much, park your car and come through the front door. Break the habit of coming through the kitchen by coming through another door. It works. Replace one behavior with a new behavior. Habit's gone. That's Phil. P is in Peter, H is in hello, I is in I'm absolutely disgusted your father's now facing an inquiry at work and it's entirely your fault. If you put another toe out of line, we'll bring you straight home. L is in Lord Voldemort.
Experiencing delays on the phones and in our lobbies. Phone wait times
spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom.
Here's your weekly installment of advice you didn't ask for. Don't let your alligator mouth overload your hummingbird ass. Think about it. Sometimes you just get too big for your britches. Don't do it. Don't do it.
Okay, say Coca-Cola three times without touching your lips.
Coca-Cola, Coca-Cola, Coca-Cola.
Okay, now say it normal.
Coca-Cola. Thought I'd share some fun psychological facts today with the help of Only JS. Here, start us off.
Try using the 3-second rule for talking, meaning that whenever you're in a conversation with somebody, wait 3 seconds before responding to anything. This works great in negotiations, arguments, or even flirting.
Your body can create associations that aren't really there. For example, if you're wearing work clothes, it can put you in a work mode. If you're wearing lounge clothes, hangout clothes, it can put you in that mode. So if you're working from home, it makes sense to get up, get dressed, and be ready. It'll put you in that work mode, more productive.
The key to confidence is walking into a room and just assuming that everybody there already likes you. Fake it till you make it. Most people are nice enough and open to getting to know you anyway.
We only have one arousal system. It's the same for fear as it is for excitement. So if you're feeling nervous in a situation, just relabel it and tell yourself, I'm excited, I'm not nervous.
You have to stop commenting, Daddy, on all of my posts. I ain't your daddy. I hate to break it to you, but I ain't your daddy. And your real daddy's probably getting his feelings hurt. I appreciate the support. It's a little weird, but I do appreciate the support.
Hey TikTok, I saw you guys tag me in an Audrey Draws video on depression. Audrey, I have to say, you really nailed it with your depiction. Oftentimes, people that are depressed feel so lonely, and I think people will really relate to this. Somebody went to the trouble to express how they feel. Maybe I can express how I feel, and it won't feel so empty. If you're feeling like you want to take your own life, you want to hurt yourself, reach out for help. Call the National Suicide Hotline. They won't pressure you. They won't make you say who you are. What they'll do is listen. They'll answer your questions. They'll help you think your way through this. You don't have to deal with this alone. So Audrey, you're an artist, I'm not, but since you had the courage to draw your idea of depression, I'll at least take a stab at drawing mine. And I want to challenge you to do this again. How about doing anxiety? I'll be looking for it.